Hi, I'm Cale from Melling. Thanks for clicking. At Melling, we take great pride in the relationships that we have with both production engine rebuilders and end users in the field. Listening to our customers' needs oftentimes opens doors for new product ideas that will help solve issues that these customers are seeing in the field with certain engines. Listening to the collective voice of our customers, we recognize the need for a high-volume pump for the 3.5 liter and 3.7 liter Ford V6 EcoBoost engines, as they seem to share the same need for extra oil to the timing system as the modular V8 engines do. Melling's engineering team went to work to develop, design, and validate a new oil pump with increased flow capacity. As a result, Melling is happy to announce the release of the M390HV and its performance version, the 10390HV, for the Ford EcoBoost engines. Both of these pumps have an improved housing and cover design and will supply 20% more oil volume to your engine than the standard M390 pump. Both pumps will come with a 100 PSI high pressure bypass spring installed and will include an optional standard 85 PSI spring, which can be installed simply by removing the threaded bypass plug if a lower bypass setting is desired. The Performance 10390HV oil pump features a hard coat anodized body and cover, making it a much more durable pump. This pump is a great choice for engines that will see higher RPMs or severe duty type use. Both the M390HV and 10390HV oil pumps are pressure and flow tested during the manufacturing process at Melling's Jackson, Michigan manufacturing facility. I'm Cale from Melling. Remember to like, share, subscribe, and thanks for clicking.